Today's photo is from the 1950s and is of downtown Clemson with a great view of the old Clemson Barber Shop. This building no longer exists at Clemson, and it is a bit of a mystery to me at the actual year that it was removed. If you know, leave a comment.